Gladys. Gladys is a student here and she works at Fedora. She's going to be creating a perfect cappuccino for me.
Starting from home.
Pour it. Try timers to be as long as possible.
What?
So what I'm doing right now is I'm basically just compacting. So right now what we're basically doing is we're waiting for the foam and the steam now to be ready. It is approximately once the coffee, the espresso is done.
One apricot.
This is the milk foam and the steamed milk combined.
Let's go.
Okay.
So Gladys just made me the perfect cappuccino and it's absolutely great. Thank you so much for your time.
Of course.
Have a great one.